crew of this show. This is our display, and we've got Pirate Kitty. Give it up for her. Playful and sassy she is. We've got Roxy the Raven. She'll guide us through anything that comes our way. We've got Archie the Merman. He is half man, half mer, and 100% muscle. We've got the captain of the ship, Lady Lizzie Skylark. Look at her go up there. Line up right over here. Everybody come on up. If you had your hand up, even if you didn't, you want to help out? We need some crew. Come on up. Mostly children will take some adults, but not the strong ones. Come on. Yeah. You have to hold your granola bar. Oh, you do it. Yes, I need my hand. Come on up. Oh my goodness, this is going to be a problem. Oh boy, okay, hold on. Okay. Yeah, they're going to be... Oh boy, this is quite the crowd. Okay, what a crew. Oh my. Well, you want to know why I'm a little worried? We were going to do a tug of war. It was going to be me against them. Do you think we should do a tug of war, me versus them? I was hoping you'd say no. I'm going to try again. Do you think it's okay if we do a tug of war, them versus me? It's not the answer I was looking for. Okay. Okay, I think we can do this. Look, the rope is still going. We're gonna go around you. Oh my gosh. This is like 10 times the crowd we've had before. Okay, crew, this is gonna be, oh, more of you are coming because you know you're gonna face me in a tug of war. Oh my gosh. Okay. I think, folks, you gotta bear some moments. It's a lot of people. Okay. Okay, so crew, potential crew, you gotta be safe with this, okay? You're gonna be pulling that way. That's weird. I'm gonna be pulling this way. Sorry if I poke you with me, sorry. Please don't fall on the person beside you. Try not to hurt your hands and all that stuff, okay? Do your best. A crowd, you're gonna help us out. You're gonna cheer for the team you want to win. You have two options. One is the crew, rhymes with boo. No, And the other one is Pete, because I'd be Cannonball Pete, and I think you should all vote for me. What do you think? So you can say crew or Pete. What do you say?
Pete!
I heard a lot of Pete's. Good. Okay. On the count of three. Oh, here you go. You need some rope, too. Yeah. On the count of three, I'm not going to put it that way. And on the count of three, you're all going to cheer for the team you want to win. Don't start before I say three. That's cheating. One, two, go. Oh, I tried to cheat there, but some of you were ready. Oh, watch the people on the board. No traveling. Okay, okay. Tio, Tio, pause, pause. Stop with the voting. We've got some tears and they're not mine this time. Okay, guess what? You're all part of the crew. Give them a round of applause. Okay, you can stop pulling. Okay, let go of the rope. You can let go of the rope. And you can sit where you are. You can sit there if you're pressing with it. If you're all okay, are you guys good there? Okay, you might want to go a little bit back there. Okay. Now that the hard work's done, time to play. Do you want to see Pirate Kitty play up in the skies? I is right. All right, Pirate Kitty, do what you do best. Play up there. Don't forget to give her shouts and hoots and hollers and cheers. That's the one. Her craft and artist play in Leslieville, and one day you could be a circus grandma just like her. You might want to wait a little bit though. Uh-oh. I know there'd be a sun shining, but I hear some rain. Lady Lindsay, a storm is coming, lady. Yes, a storm is coming. I hear it. Oh, we can batten down the hatch. That's easy. That's an easy thing to do. How do we batten down the hatch? Oh, I know what to do. Okay, I'm gonna need everybody to help me batten down the hatches. Do you know how to do it? It goes like this. Put one fist up like this. Everybody. If you don't know how to do it, we're all gonna go down with the ship. Thank you. Now, take that other hand, and you put that one up in the air like this. And then you switch them like this again. And up, down, like this. Yes, yes. Look at you battening down the hatches. Actually, that's not what it is, but you're so entertaining. Thank you for giving us a show today. You're so lovely. Look at you all. Oh, give yourselves a hand. Round of applause for helping out. You did great. You can stop doing that. Oh. Now, batting down the hatches is one thing, but thank goodness we've got Roxy the Raven to help guide us through this storm. Do you think that Roxy the Rockstar Raven is going to get us through this storm? Say hi.
Hi.
That's right. Roxy, you ready? Let's see what she can do. Give her a clap, she can give her a cheer. Look, she's guided us to calm waters. Thank you. And thank you all for your help. You bending down the hatches set us up for success. Now, as you can see, we work together on this here crew. And now that all of y'all are part of the crew, we're gonna get you to help in just a little bit. Do you think you're all ready to help us out?
Yeah.
It's no longer a tug of war, okay? Now we're gonna be on the same team. It's coming up soon. Now that we got through that weather, that storm, that's a dangerous storm. And as you can see, the storms are dangerous for pirates. The wasps flying around are dangerous for pirates. A lot of dangers. But not only are there dangers on the high seas, there's also some beautiful, beautiful creatures. And you don't see too many beautiful creatures like this one, Marty the Merman. He can show you something beautiful up in the air. Do you want to see something beautiful? You want to see something magical? You want to see something mesmerizing? All right, let's see what Marty the Merman can do. Up in the sky. Do you think that this crew can hoist these sails? I'm sorry. Do you think that these children that are up here volunteering can hoist the sails? I thought so too. All right. But before that, I gotta talk to you. All of you came to Buskerfest today and you donated at the door. All of those donations go to Epilepsy Toronto, a wild and fun foundation. Let's give it up for Epilepsy Toronto. And let's hear for all the volunteers that all weekend have been bringing this show together for everybody. Let's hear for all of them. And as you know, the performers are here for your cheers, your applause, but also your booty. If you find it in your hearts to let go of some of that loose change, those big bills, whatever you've got, we're going to take it at the end of the show after the finale, which is coming up momentarily. If you give a donation of any kind, we're going to give you a sticker that says, I sparkle with Arch's play. If you give a $5 or more donation, you can get a pirate coin. It's a gold doubloon. If you give $20 or more, there's a water bottle with Arch's play name on it. It'll remind you of the amazing pirate show you saw here at Buskerfest today. Now, we'll be taking those donations at the end of the show. But are you ready for the finale? Yeah. That's what I thought. Crew, are you ready to be part of the finale? Yeah. All right, stand up, all of you. Hold on to that rope. Find the rope, hold on. Now, crowd, we're going to need you one more time. You've done great so far. Can you say heave ho? Can you say heave ho? Because if you don't say it, they're not going to do it. You know, children only listen to a crowd of people, never the parents. Okay, folks, when they say heave ho, you're going to pull the rope like this. You're going to pull the rope to the person behind you. Don't hold on to it. It's not a tug of war. You don't want to keep it. You want to give it away. You got it, crew? Yeah, give it away that way. Got it? Okay. Crowd, on the count of three, you're going to say heave ho. Let's go. One, two, three. Heave ho. Heave ho. Let go. Yeah, let go. Yeah. Heave ho. Perfect. Look at you hoisting the sails. Heave ho. Heave ho. Heave ho. Keep going. Heave ho. Heave ho. Heave, heave, oh, keep heaving and hold. Look, keep going, heave, oh. Lady Lizzie, are we done? Well, don't tell the kids, they're still going. Heave, oh, heave, oh, they don't know they can stop now. They're gonna just keep on going. Look at that. Folks, they did it, give them a round of applause. Now, yeah, keep going with that, yeah. Okay, folks. Let's give a big round of applause for this here crew. Give a bow over there. Give a bow like this. Give a bow over there like this. Not to me over there. Give a bow to me, it's fine. Give a bow over there. Thank you very much. Crew, you can talk about your otherwise goes to somebody's family. Try to find your own. It's up to you. A lot of nice looking families here. Wave to your kid or someone else's. It's up to you. Folks, I'm going to ask you one more time. Are you ready for the finale? Yeah. It's going to be epic. Make sure you stay to the very end. That's when all the magic comes together. We are our display. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned. Here comes Lady Lizzie Skylark up in the stage. Give it up for Marty the Merman. Give it up for Rocky the Raven. Give it up for Pirate Kitty. Give it up for Cannonball Pete. That's me. And thank you all for enjoying the show. Thank you for your cheers, your applause. Thank you for all the money you're going to come donate in me hat, in the captain's hat, in the treasure chest. Don't forget, get your water bottle with $20. Don't forget $5. Get you a